Here comes Trenyce. Go ahead. Good luck.
When I first auditioned in Nashville, I had a really great job in retail management, and they were so happy I was going to Hollywood.
Thanks for being so supportive, you guys.
Going to Hollywood, California.
Are they going to fire?
That's good. Well, no. You guys have been wonderfully supportive, I understand.
Well, I made the top 32. They fired me because they felt like, well, now you're going off to be a star. And I'm here tonight to prove them right. I am going to be a star.
A rainy night, I'm all alone, sitting here waiting for your voice on the phone. Fever turns to cold, cold sweat.
New name. God, you know what? I was, when I saw you come up, I didn't like quite remember you because we haven't seen you that much, but you sang very, very nice. You had some energy. You came in. I was impressed.
Thank you.
Kyle?
Yeah, I thought the song stunk. Seriously.
You don't like Bonnie Raitt?
No, nothing wrong with it. I mean, you've got millions of songs to choose from, and it was just, you know, an old song to choose. But I agree with Randy. I thought you sang it really, really well.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Yeah. And the last time I actually said on this show, I can't remember you, is Kelly Clarkson. So,
what?
So maybe it's a good thing that we don't remember you.
I think you were unbelievable. I think that your energy just woke us up. I'm just in love with you right now.
Thank
but
you.
But we're not buying the song.
Great, great.
Done. Good. Well done. Thank you. Your sister loves that. It's one of her favorite ones. What is Simon talking about, right?
Wrong, Simon.
Yeah, you're wrong. You don't know good music, Simon. Now, your sister Tamika was telling me that she has been the judge. You've been singing in front of her. What has she said? Tamika was telling me that she has been the judge. You've been singing in front of her. What has she said to you to get you ready for tonight?
Stay calm and, you know, have the confidence, get out there and have fun.